damn civilians. It'd be so much easier without them.
I totally agree.
In this town, where all is torn, lives a man who is called the chief, and he tells us lots of lies, and for sure he's our demise. He breaks the rules and calls us scum, wrecks the helpless, sounds like fun, but he forgot some little thing. It's not by city we're living in. All he can do is to call for his crew. His hooligans in blue, his hooligans in blue. Shit has hit the fan and he don't have a clue. What they gonna do, what they gonna do. Yeah, the chief's a massive prick. Needs a sidekick who sucks his dick. But after all, it's just a small. And now he's angry and kill us all, just because his dick's so small. All he can do is to call for his crew. His hooligans in blue, his hooligans in blue. Shit has hit the fan, and he don't have a clue. What he's gonna do, what he's gonna do. Now we see, he's just a boy. Who is crying for his favorite toy? So basically, it's not his fault. He just believes what he is told. He's in pain when he sees me, as I'm everything he wished to be. But I don't feel any pity, as he hates me just 'cause I'm pretty. All he can do is to call for his crew. His hooligans in blue, his hooligans in blue. Shit has hit the fan and he don't have a clue. What he's gonna do, what he's gonna do. All he can do is to call for his crew. His hooligans in blue, his hooligans in blue. Shit has hit the fan and they don't have a clue. What they gonna do, what they gonna do. They are all just hooligans in blue. Hooligans in blue, hooligans in blue. Shit has hit the fan and they don't have a clue. What they gonna do, what they gonna do.